still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'd be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls. Yeah. Anybody. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
Doesn't do-
No need to thank me, stable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Peter, you are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Shot a rat.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We built this war beast for Lee.
Yo, rat!
Finances the boss's new venture. Get in here!
Win-win. Need to get into that office.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well. Boss sees that.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Careful.
New samples. Boss is still perfecting the recipe. Got a kick. What's going on?
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
I heard something.
That guy's not going anywhere.
No.
Maybe I can
Someone
distract
there?
Him.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, I heard something. Nothing. I simply...
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
What is this? Some kind of office must be to my right.
Someone there!
Wait!
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax.
Hey.
Why?
Wait!
Gotta pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the empties.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax.
Why
is that so familiar?
Wait!
Gotta pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants them lost in a Jersey swamp by next week.
Hey, dust is pretty under the table, I
guess.
Those
barrels seem important. Alchemax. What's in these?
Never noticed. Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Excel'll fix it!
You You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something. Here we... GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like, Spider-Girl? Spider-Woman?
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Police look like they could use some help.
Thanks for the assist, Spiderman. Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So
glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort! Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out. And easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. I should kick him out.
I'll be honest. That one looks better broken. And that beast probably could have paid off my student loans.
Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish. Good job, Spidey. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Hold on! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter! finish.
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones
night?
At my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Like your shoes. Hey there. Hello.
Attention units. A truck carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit.
I don't have any money.
Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
Jameson. I'm on to you.
Don't let Jameson get to you.
Ah, I love you.
See the game last night?
Oh, snap! It's you! Yo, Spidey, looking good.
Hi.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Should I call the police?
Over here!
I like the other suit better.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Stable control. What's our status at the yards?
APC Oz are under fire. It's the demons.
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Dynamite. Okay, one more. Close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but what you lean into your throat too much hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know.
Hi! We can fight, or hear me out, we can barbecue! Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
Ah!
that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait. It is that I'm not glad to see more of you.
MJ.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Hey, MJ. In that photo you sent, which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.